It is 27th May 2018. It is about 11:40. Today we are traveling from Uttarakashi Tapasyalayam Ashram to
Netala.
Towards Netala towards from Netala towards Rudraprayag. We are hoping to reach Rudraprayag sometime this evening. And we are going to stay there tomorrow morning we are taking a helicopter towards Kedarnath. So it is about 10-15 minutes journey on helicopter. So I have today here with me our Brahmaji. He is here in a deep meditation state. He didn't have sleep for last Shushupti state. Last 4-5 days he didn't have much of a sleep, so he's catching up with his sleep on the way. And we also have amazing Swamiji here, Swami Udayji. He is the most calm and peaceful Swamiji. We are really very much privileged to have him along with us, traveling along with us to Rudraprayag, Kedarnath and Badrinath. On the way, he is also sharing his knowledge about Upanishads and Kathopanishad, especially he did so far. And on the way, we are expecting more from him, more knowledge and from him. And also, we have Brahmaji's dad here, who is entertaining us with all his bhajans. So it is a wonderful journey we are having, and we have our Maheshji driver here, who is taking care of us on this guard section, driving nicely. And I just want to probably show you, if possible, these mountains around here. Okay, so this is amazing, actually. Massive mountains, as I have shown you on other videos. So yeah, that's about it for now, and we'll catch up later again, maybe in Rudraprayag or in Kedarnath. Thank you very much.